Thursday action na yung PBA Governors Cup sa Smart Araneta Coliseum. At ang ating first game ay bakbakan Blackwater at Meralco. Blackwater wants to start strong sa larong ito dahil gutom na sila manalo. Samantalang sa Meralco, this is their first game and they're trying to get their groove back as they hope as early as possible. First quarter story for Blackwater is all about defense. They're doing a good job contra Meralco, kaya naman low scoring ang ating game 6-5 halfway. As the quarter goes along, both teams slowly starting to make baskets but still in a slow pace. Tony Bishop ang import ng Meralco nagsisimula na magparamdam sa laro with 9 points in the first quarter dahil sa kanyang mga perimeter shots which is ang kanyang strength. At tabla ang ating labanan sa pagtatapos ng first quarter, 16-all. Meralco naman ang may magandang simula na yung second quarter. Shots are hitting for them especially from the outside, 23-18. Para naman sa Blackwater, si Macaloney sinasalba ang team para hindi sila makalayo. But Meralco slowly escaping dito sa bossing. 11 na ang lamang, 36-25 halfway of the second quarter at napunta na sa kanila ang momentum at rhythm. Tony Bishop, panibagong kamukha ni LeBron James, starting to feel it, leading the scoring para sa Bulls, and they continue to hold on their lead at itutuloy nila yan at the end of the first half, 48-36, Blackwater, bumabalik ba na naman sa nilang dating style, sa dating nilang laro? Ang ating pong mga leading scorers para sa larong ito, halftime for Blackwater, Macaloney with 7, McCarthy with 6, Bond with 6, and Akiwag with 5. For Meralco, Bishop with 16, Pinto with 11, Newsome Almasan with 4. Blackwater opening strong sa ating third quarter. Bond sinusubukan buhayin ang mga bossing, but Meralco doing a good job to sustain their double-digit lead. Chris Newsome tumutulong na para sa Bolts. Laging may sagot ang Bolt sa mga baskets ng bossing. Alain Maliksig gusto na rin makisali sa scoring ng Bolts. Meralco adjusted very well after ng first quarter at hanggang ngayon, sila pa rin ang may hawak ng lamang at pinapalaki pa ito, 69-51 towards the end of the third. Ang malaking kalaban ng Blackwater na yon ay ang frustration. A lot of injuries from them and their losing streak patuloy pa rin nadadagdagan at hindi maganda ang ganong sitwasyon para sa isang team. Meralco tila pinaglalaroan na ang bossing na yung second half at sila ang magdadala ng kalamangan after the third. 54-75, same story sa pagsisimula ng fourth quarter as Meralco continue to dominate Blackwater at bossing tila napapagod na habulin ang lamang ng mga Bolts. One factor kaya malaki ang lamang ng Bolts at sila ang kontrolado sa larong ito is ang kanilang passing. Walang nagawa ang Blackwater sa magandang ball movement ng Meralco. Narito po ang rest of the highlights ng larong ito. And Meralco will win their first game dito sa ating Governor's Cup and the losing streak of Blackwater tuloy-tuloy pa rin po. At ang final score natin, 98-77. At ang ating best player of the game, I see John Pinto, 18 points, 7 assists, 2 steals, perfect from the field, 6 out of 6 from the 2-point field goal. Marami po salamat sa inyong panonood. Ito po si Kalo Hoops. Nagsasabi sa inyo na huwag sumuko sa buhay, laban lang, peace out, stay safe tayong lahat.